Hey guys, Luigi here with another video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can draft Cesar Azpilicueta if you want him. I think it's a good player to stay on the bench because he's a defender and he can play as a right back, left back, or center back as you want. So what you need is a position defender in the center, central defender, and nationality Spain. As you can see, there's a lot of them, but the long cross, it's like style of game of the computer. Long cross, only Azpilicueta has it. So it's like 140 something guys, but only Azpilicueta has this one. I think it has to do because he also plays as a right back and left back, so I think. And the other defenders, the other central defenders, don't really play in the wings, so I think it's because of that. Well, not really sure, but maybe. So, and you can draft him. He comes as level 1, I think, like Dani Alves. But that's no problem, man. There you go, Cesar Azpilicueta. Okay, guys, if you like this video, share and subscribe. Thank you, and see you next time.